Okay. For a recap, this is a kidney, and that dip is the renal hilum. And then the kidney, that's the adrenal glands, and that is the ureter, and the ureters lead to the urinary bladder. For the urinary bladder, that is the urethra. This is the external
urethral sphincter.
Okay. And this part in here is the internal
urethral sphincter.
That's it.